How to make him miss you and want you back. Breaking up sucks. You miss your ex-boyfriend. And being cut off by someone you love will always hurt. But here's the thing you don't realize, there's at least a tiny part of him that misses you too. We all know guys like to play it cool and don't want to show their emotional side. But deep inside his hearts, there is still a place for you. This is true no matter how cold and mean he is to you right now, or how quickly he is trying to move on. There are a few simple, but extremely powerful ways to make someone miss you using psychology. Don't try too hard to please him because that way you will never win him back. He will end up pushing away and ruining any chances of repairing the relationship. The secret is to do the opposite. Instead of trying to win him back, you have to make him think that it was his idea. Get him running back to you, and beg you for second chance. Follow these 5 steps and he will suddenly miss you like crazy, and start chasing you for another chance. Step 1, cut him off completely. Men respond to silence and distance. Going, no contact, for at least a few weeks will increase the chances of getting your ex-boyfriend back. Think about this for a second, when you start a relationship with a man, you grow closer and closer to him. And over time, you become comfortable with each other. But suddenly, the breakup happens and your bond is cut. It will feel very strange to suddenly be alone. And when you leave a man alone with his thoughts, his emotions will begin to build up. It's important not to feed his desire and give him the comfort of your contact at this point. When you cut him off, he will miss you. If you text him or reach out to him, he won't miss you as much. Remember, you want his emotions to build up, and you want his regret and desire for you to get stronger and stronger. Step 2, make him jealous. One of the strongest human emotions is jealousy. You know that powerful, terrible feeling you get in your chest when you see your crush with another girl. You see, it's not enough to make a man miss you. You have to get him completely obsessed again, and make him run back to you and beg you for a second chance. The best way to do this is to make him regret breaking up with you. Show off your new single life without making direct contact with him. This is a bit tricky, but there are a few ways to do it. Post regularly on social media. Make posts of you having fun, going out with friends, and meeting guys. Another way is to maintain contact with his friends. Casually update them on your life. Eventually, the news will reach him whether he likes it or not. When a man realizes he lost you, he will suddenly feel a surge of regret and jealousy. This is when he will start wanting you back, and lose control of himself just thinking of you. Step 3, remind him of happy memories. After a few weeks, you can slowly reconnect with him, and subtly tempt him with the thought of getting back together. By now, he will be thinking of you all the time and have serious breakup regret, even though he may be trying to hide it. At this point, you can reach out to him, but you must do it in a casual manner. The goal here is to turn all that jealous frustration into a desire to get back with you. One of the best ways to make him miss you is to remind him of happy memories in your relationship. This will make him realize he needs you, and trigger an uncontrollable need to reconnect with you inside his heart. The key is to do it casually. For example, "Hey, I was just hanging out with someone and we passed by the park where we had our first date. Hope you're doing well." This text is short and sweet, without much emotion. It shows him that you have been moving on without him just fine, and you are not overly invested in what he thinks. Also, there is a sense of mystery. After weeks of zero contact, he will be wondering who you are hanging out with, and whether it is your new boyfriend. But most of all, it brings back a good memory that you both shared as a couple. This will spark an urge in his heart. Guys fall in love when they miss you. And this will be like falling in love all over again, only much stronger this time around. Step 4, give him a chance to miss you. By now, you should have a good idea of the right way to get your ex-boyfriend back. Let him come to you and chase you, instead of trying to win him back. At this stage, your goal is to make him miss you more, and occupy his attention and thoughts. He will try to reach out to you and when he does, respond with positively and passively. Why? You asked. Here is the thing, when you respond to him with positivity, you will encourage him to open up to you and reach out more. It will also remind him of how good it felt to be in a relationship with you, making him miss you even more. But remember to do this passively, it will force him to work harder and chase you. Step 5, slowly accept him back into your life. Eventually, your ex-boyfriend will be desperately obsessed with the idea of getting back with you. He has realized what he is missing out on when you leave him, and what a wonderful woman you are even if he doesn't admit it. The only thing you need to do is to let him back into your life. The key is to do this slowly, you have to make him treat you like a queen before finally forgiving him. For example, make your replies slower when he texts you. And slowly warm up to him again. If he asks to meet you, reject his first offer and suggest another day and time instead. Also, keep your hangouts brief and casual, you don't want him to think dating you again is going to be easy. Finally, when you feel you are finally ready to give him another chance, say this to him, "How do you feel about me now?" This clever little sentence basically forces him to make a move on you. And since you went through the 5 steps slowly and carefully, he will be even more in love than before. Now don't wait too long, because the harder it is to get back with him. As time passes, he will begin to forget about all the happy memories in your relationship. And he will start thinking of other girls instead. And soon, his heart will be devoted to another woman, leaving you behind completely. That's why it's important to act fast if you want a chance to get him back. So start using the tips today, and watch for yourself how quickly he comes back into your life. Subscribe for more tips.